little bit out of character today. I'm kidding. But seriously, I am kind of tired. Hello! You know, in the scheme of things, I thought we would be done with this every 40 episodes. Apparently, we're really close. Because next episode, the game should end. Or at least this chapter. But I know that's not true. We are far from over. Well, no, we're not that. Hey, you're back! Oh, wait, it's just a flashback. I'm like, aw, she's back. It's okay now. Nope. Man, we will never see them again. Yeah, her dog and cat shenanigans were very important. Suspicious. What? What? Wait a minute. She's on to something. Holy crap. Which means... I think I'm starting to get this. But I'm not jumping to conclusions yet. Means that, wait, why would they not want to eat? Or someone offered them food. Click too soon. THX sound effect. That's what I think when I hear this. So... Oh. Ow! Son of a gun! I keep on injuring myself in a Let's Play! I think this is right. Holy crap! That's what happened. No. It was planned. Oh my gosh. Rena, you genius, you. Wherever they disappeared, that's where. Holy crap, they're still in Himenozawa. They could be alive. Not really on him and Zawa's good side, are we? Ooh, let's go into the shrine, into the forbidden shrine. Oh wait, there's bad stuff happening now. Well, what do you expect, idiot? You're not on their good side. Neither am I, because I entered too. Next thing you know, there's going to be a video with me saying nothing. Where did they go? Hey, I haven't seen Herdsprite in a long time. Please, it's better. Ow, I hit my stupid mic again. It's better to face the culprit than to beat around the bush. Yeah. No, you were really careful in Onikakushi. I mean, you're almost hit by a freaking van, nonetheless. He's thinking of something. Quiet as a funeral home. Yeah, who'd kidnap in broad daylight? That's pretty stupid. Is that her house in the background? Look, right behind Rena. Is that her house? And what are these? Are these phone towers? And wow. Where are we? Where the hell are we? Oh. Oh, hi. Well, hello, hello there. Hi. Wait. Holy crap!